Vision you have today will become a reality tomorrow. It's the art of seeing what is invisible to others.
In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, Arkham Endless, pastor of the Pentecostal Evangelical Ministry, which is also known as Crystal Tabernacle, here in El Dorado Park.
Stepping into the unknown, setting off on a journey where few have gone before. It has been said through the ages that you cannot enjoy victory without enduring sacrifice. But the more we persevere, the clearer the vision becomes. And as you inch closer to your vision, it becomes a reality.
In one vessel. Perfect! I want you to get rid of everything in your heart and in your life. Because I want everything.
And this ministry became known as Crystal Ministry.
If you're working on something incredible that you genuinely believe in, you don't have to be pushed. The vision will pull you.
By the grace of God, we will accomplish. It will come to pass. You must not return to your past. You must say stuff that will encourage you, lift you, motivate you, put you on track. Don't take no for an answer. Be persistent. I already in advance speak life and hope over your vision. But we're going to make it. And we're gonna make it strong. We are not just overcomers, we are more than overcomers.
Every pain that you've ever been through will pay off in the end. Your job is not to give up. Your job is not to quit.